Ryan got a secret Cupid today.
Did I?
Yeah.
Caden's trying out for the tennis team.
Wait, those are going to Brennan? Yes, why would they go to Brennan?
Are you my secret Cupid?
No!
Kate, can I make a new oatmeal? Okay. You can do a little juice instead. Okay. That's how this morning, but you know what? Your day is gonna get much better. How about that? That's something to look forward to.
I don't know what from here.
Exactly. Have a glorious day.
Thank you.
I love you. We'll run when you get home, okay?
Okay.
All right.
That's something to look forward to because it's gonna be sunny for the rest of the day.
Yay! Bye, Kate. Love you.
I love you.
Mwah.
Oh, it is frosty.
It's very cold out there.
Wait, is she leaving?
Yes.
Yeah. Give me one sec.
Okay, hurry up.
Hello, Caden.
Let me talk to them.
What do you want to say?
I want to say that take naps frequently.
Caden's convinced that taking naps is every single day is good for you.
It's not.
So if you guys know anything about nap, no, because I think naps are good for you, but it like depends. Like the time depends, the time
naps.
Of day depends. I mean time, like the duration of the nap.
Don't take a 2-hour nap because that's not a nap. That's a sleep. That's a slumber.
A 2-hour slumber? No, it's a nap. Because if it's not sleeping overnight, then it's a nap. But then what do you call like if you only sleep 2 hours? If you only sleep 2 hours out of your entire night sleep, then you don't call that a nap because that's technically you sleeping.
I guess, but I mean, there's different names. There's a nap, there's a cat nap, there's a power nap. Cat nap and power nap are the same things.
Uh-huh. No, cat naps are long. My cats nap for a really long time.
No, but when a human's talking about a cat nap.
Let's look up the definition of cat nap. Do you want to do something fun today?
Cat nip. It's food.
What do you want to do today? Anything fun we can do for the vlog? We normally just come home from school. I do my homework. Caden takes a nap. We both work out. And then we like watch a movie or something. That's like our entire day.
Yeah.
You're not adding much input.
But I'm playing tennis today.
Oh, yeah. Caden's trying out for the tennis team. He's never played tennis before. And he just thinks that he can get on the team because... He's very much like my dad. He thinks he can do whatever he wants.
Listen, no. Uh-huh. Bring it back here.
Okay.
It's not I can do whatever I want. It's whatever I set my mind to.
There you go. There's a difference between the two. That's a good mindset to have, though.
There's a difference between the two. There's cockiness, and then there's confidence. Right?
Which are sometimes mistaken for one another.
Right, but the difference is, whoa.
I'm putting it right here. Ooh. I'm putting it right here. Look. Now they can see us and I don't have to hold my arm up.
I'll hold it up.
No, because you're not very good at it. There you go.
The difference is, is that when you put your mind to something and you do it, it's like a goal, you know? It's not like, oh, I'm going to make the team. Because I can. I'm gonna practice. That's why I'm practicing, so I can make the team.
But you're convinced that you're going to make the team. That's the thing.
Well, no, I'm not.
Yeah. Because I was like, oh, well, you've never played tennis before. Like, how are you so sure that you're going to make the team? He's like, oh, I'm going to make the team.
Did not say that.
We were just discussing because, like, I was like, we were like, what are you going to do? And I was like, I kind of want to do my homework. And Kim was like, oh, really? Like, that's so annoying because I do my homework, like, every time we hang out. But the thing is, I've really stepped up this semester and this year, actually. And I started, like, doing my homework, like, right when it's due, like, right when it's assigned. And so the feeling that I get after I finish my homework is so nice. I feel like I'm like low key, like not like addicted, but I'm like craving the feeling of being done with my homework. So it makes me want to do it.
Well, you can do it.
I'll take a nap.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'll take a nap.
Also, look how pretty these earrings are. Caden got them for me from Mexico. Okay, bye guys. Nick, Caden, I'll be doing my homework.
Hello, kitties are home from school. Hello.
It's a half day, so I'm home at like 12. It's so refreshing.
So he's playing video games.
So I'm playing video games.
All right, guys, so Valentine's Day is just around the corner, and as you know, we are playing Secret Cupid.
Secret Cupid!
Secret Cupid! Anybody get a Secret Cupid today?
Oh, I did.
You did?
Yes, I did.
What'd you get, Ralph Michael John?
I got some tasty cakes.
You did?
Whoa.
Your Secret Cupid must love you. What, Kate?
You got tasty cakes?
He did. But Ryan got a Secret Cupid today.
Did I?
Yeah.
Today? What?
I think this morning. Did you not? Didn't you tell me you got Swedish fish?
No, I got that yesterday.
Swedish fish packet.
Seriously? So, is that your Cupid?
I think so.
This thing is working then, huh?
I know.
You share it?
I'll share a few.
How do you know that it's from Cupid?
Because I had this on it. So, you know, my intel something.
Huh?
It's a box too. It's not like one of the little bags.
Okay, Katie, have you received any Secret Cupids yet?
No.
Not one?
I haven't gotten one.
It stinks.
Oh, honey.
It's okay.
I wonder if she drew her own name. Think she drew her own name?
And she's just keeping it a secret.
She's buying things for myself.
She just got $20 and she just
got exactly. Went got her own thing. All right, so Brennan can't participate in our Secret Cupid, of course, because he's at college. So we're gonna send him a Valentine's Day care package.
What?
What?
A Valentine's Day care package?
Yes.
It better be below $20.
Why is she
Why do you say that?
Because we can only send $20 on ours.
Oh. Okay.
Are you
going
to send me care packages when I'm in college?
Yes, of course I am. But you have to be surprised when you get them. I'm going to go to the store and get stuff for the care package, and then I'm going to come home, and I think Katie and I are going to run today. Today's our run day. Yes, and it's sunny out. Anyone who'd like to join us is welcome to join us. We're doing the couch potato to run. However, Katie, today we're upping it. What are we going to up it to? We were before doing walk a minute, run a minute, walk a minute, run a minute for 30 minutes, which took us, it was about 2.5 miles. So now we're going to either lengthen the run or shorten the walk or both. So we'll have to think about that, what we're going to do next. Okay. All right, guys. So I'm going to go shopping and then I'll share with you some of the items maybe that I got for the care package.
Well, yeah.
See ya. I'm back from shopping and I went to put some stuff away and I found a Katie Secret Cupid. Look, Lego my ego. Somebody knows you very well.
How can I make sure nobody eats those but me?
I think you could write your name on them. I think the only person you're going to have to tell is Ryan.
I don't think Dad.
Oh, does he? That's right. He does. He eats those. Oh, that's so exciting. If I count my waffles and the correct number isn't here, I'll be angry. Perfect. That's a very, very nice Secret Cupid you have. Lucky you. Guess what else I got?
I'm satisfied. I don't need anything else.
Is it mine? Well, I thought we would share it, but yes.
Well, you already have one.
Well, I mean, we have one, and that's just a second one, a second yoga mat for us for our workouts.
You mean it's mine?
Yes, you may have it. Do you like it?
I like it. It's cheetah print.
And it was on mega sale.
Cute.
Yeah. So I got it. These are some of the items that I got for Brennan for his care package. More tissues, Chick-fil-A sauce, Valentine's candy, trail mix.
Whoa, this one is
belt. Yes.
Can I have like a cup first?
No, I can't send him an open bag of trail mix.
Why not?
Because that would be
Wait,
stupid.
These aren't going to him, right?
Yes, these are going to be.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not.
Wait, those are going to Brennan?
Yes.
Why would they go to Brennan?
You can't give me my snacks. This is why I said that you have the best Sims Club run ever.
Look at it. I got you diced tomatoes and applesauce. Do not open that box. Katie, don't open the box. Don't open the box. Give it right back to me. It's for your brother who misses us dearly. Thank you. Whoa. You guys get Secret Cupids. Stop it. You two are terrible. Don't touch that box.
Brennan's the worst.
Oh my god.
If
gosh.
I don't get care packages like this once a month, I'm going to be so upset.
He doesn't get them once a month. Right, I bought him a belt and some no-show socks and... Oh, and a little box because I'm going to make them cookies. So I'm going to put the cookies in this
That's
little box.
Ridiculous.
Why is it ridiculous? Here, you hold this like in the box. Yeah,
I think I'm going to make cookies and
put them in there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You guys, the poor kid doesn't get to hang out with us.
So?
That was his decision.
Oh my gosh, you guys are crazy. He's gonna be very excited.
So he said, "Bye, guys, I'm leaving," and you're still like gonna send him stuff. Mm-hmm.
Yes, he deserves to have a nice Valentine's Day, just like we do. Okay. Did you see that one? How cute is that? Hiya, let's look. My secret Cupid got a little dish for you. It's the cutest thing. Are you my secret Cupid? Oh my gosh. Thank you, Mike. That is so cute.
Not me, John.
Oh my gosh. Katie, Ryan, look. My secret Cupid struck. Look it. I got a little I love you and a I meow you. That's not the best thing ever. If it's you, thank you very much, Ryan.
Whoever this is, they know you very well.
They know me very well. Katie, look. An I love you mug and a matching I meow you cat bowl dish. But I might use this for my cereal. I mean, it matches and it's cute.
I meow you.
Is that cute? I meow you.
That doesn't even sound like
love. If it's
love.
You, thank you. I meow you. Maybe it's from Alice. Thank you, sweet girl. Thank you. All right. All right, I've got my maison plan. Maison plan? Maison plan, which means things in place, like things ready to make the cookies. I'm making Brennan some oatmeal raisin cookies. I'm using the recipe from my trusty Betty Crocker cookbook. I think I got this for my wedding, our wedding, Michael. So mm-hmm. I think this is almost 25 years old. We're celebrating 25 years this year. Do you know that? Whoa. Do you guys know that?
Whoa.
We're celebrating 25 years of marriage this year.
Whoa.
Isn't that exciting? So anyway.
I haven't called it quits yet.
No. We're going to hang on until 25 and then just take it 1 year at a time after that, I think, right?
Sure.
Okay. Excellent. So this is my cookbook I got, and you can obviously see I've used it quite a bit. There's lots of wrinkled pages, but this is the oatmeal raisin recipe that I'm going to use to make Brennan's cookies. He is an oatmeal raisin and snickerdoodle fan. He likes chocolate chip cookies, but they're not his favorite. So I'm gonna send him some Valentine's oatmeal raisin cookies.
What's that?
The third present on Valentine's Day.
Ooh, is it vanilla?
Very nice. Katie just got a candle.
This isn't my third one.
Holy cow.
Oh, your second one. No, third of the day. Oh, was it? Did everybody get one today? I don't think Ryan
got two
today. Did. Well, maybe you missed one yesterday. Maybe that's why.
There's 36 cookies over here. Brennan gets all 36.
Mm-hmm.
No, ma'am.
Yes, he does.
Ryan, he gets 34.
Hands off.
Come on, Jill.
Hands off. These are for your
mother. He doesn't need them. Forget it.
First of all, you tried to
He's not even here.
You tried to steal his snacks, and now you're trying to steal his cookies. No. I had to bag up my cookies and hide them. Ryan, you haven't eaten any more of these, have you?
I was tempted, but I held back.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. We'll be backing those up with the other stuff and sending those off to Brennan tomorrow. Oh, Caden, did you have to owe Brennan or owe Ryan?
Yeah, I'm down bad.
Okay, it's okay. It doesn't.
So
are you? Is Ryan like Mr. Moneybags?
Yes.
Wow. This is Disney Monopoly. Don't worry, you can come back, Caden. No? Okay. Okay. That's all right.
Unless I land on free parking.
You could land on free parking.
That's what I mean.
Which, do you know that the rules actually say you're not supposed to put all the money in free parking? Do you know that? I think
yes,
I saw that on Instagram.
For some reason, we decided to play it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, we're going to wrap this night up. I am ready to go to bed. All this working out is making me very tired, Katie. Very tired. Ryan, what made you happy today, babe? What
made me happy today is playing Monopoly and winning. That's what winners
wow.
do.
Wow. He just rubs it in, Caden.
And
it's not very nice.
I know, I'm kidding.
You know what I'm going to rub in his face?
Yeah. having a half day of school was fun.
Oh, good, good, good. Yes, we did have a lot of time afterwards, which was very nice. Caden, what made you happy today?
Playing Monopoly. Well, I'll be happy after the game. Right now, I'm not too happy.
Okay. Oh.
This is how much money I have.
How many? Oh, they're all ones? Oh.
See, guys, just really quick tip. Transportations. If you're playing real Monopoly, then railroads. Literally,
two houses.
Get all four of them. It doesn't
that
matter.
Is...
You can just have the roads and just survive. Trade everything you can for these. And the orange properties. The orange properties are good. Don't sleep on these homies, actually. I got three houses on each of them. They're, like, supposedly the worst properties. Well, they are. But once you chuck a couple houses on, someone lands on one of them right now, it's 180.
All right, Kate, what made you happy today, baby girl?
I can't speak right now. My insides are like, ah.
Oh, okay. Trying to figure it all out.
But working out.
Oh, yeah, I have to agree. I'm going to say the
same
thing.
I hated every second of that run.
Oh, my gosh.
Actually, not every second. This is the second half.
This is the second half, the flat part.
Yeah.
Katie is definitely a hill runner, which makes me very proud and happy.
Because mom's a hill runner.
I'm a hill runner. I love hills. Today it was hard. Today was a hard hill day. I am tired. My legs are tired. I did two workouts on Monday, a workout yesterday, a workout today. I am tired. So anyway, that was definitely what made me happy today. And shopping for Brennan's care package. Made me very happy. So you guys, thank you so much for watching. We hope you had a wonderful day. Comment down below what made you guys happy today. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys. For the latest in Live Happy and It's the Donnellys merchandise, visit shopitsthedonnellys.com.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.